Phil is a few screws short of a hardware store. In fact, he's a bit of a dumbass. However, Phil does own a Niagara toilet, the most efficient toilet on the planet. It uses science and not stupid amounts of water to deliver a bowl that's as clean as your conscience. Which proves that even a dumbass can be a smart ass. The toilet for smart asses.